Here we go for our seventh fight of the evening at the 2017 Alberta Diamond Belt. Rebroadcast here on Shaw TV 10. This is Curtis J. Phillips doing play-by-play, year 37. Volunteering, local sports. Benny Gale from Sweet Science Boxing, who's taking on Emile Smith from Lloydminster Boxing Club. Benny Gale is in the blue corner. Stands 6 feet, weighs in at 195. Heavy equipment operator. This is his first fight. Plays volleyball in badminton. Favorite TV show, Ancient Aliens. Unfortunately, of the
fighters, Boxing Club.
We were unable to get the bio.
Emile Smith.
He looks
and
quite young.
Fighting out of the blue corner from right here at Sweet Science Boxing. He's left him. He's left us. When he comes back, be sure to give it up for Benny.
Coming back a bit nervous, he had forgot his mouthpiece. Ben Gale will be in the blue. Emile Smith in the red. Our official is Roland LeBay. He's had a good card so far. Nice to see boxing back in Fort McMurray, Alberta. Gale right away comes out with three jabs, left jabs. Emile Smith trying to use some power that looks a bit heavier. Smith holding up, left is getting through for Ben Gay, or Gale. Good countering, hard hitting by Emile Smith from Lloydminster. Solid hits by Smith. And the right by Gale scores. Smith throwing those haymakers. Comes up from a low stance, tries to land one, the left gets through. Quick left jab. Ben Gale still moving. Lower body punch. Two lower body punches. Gale caught in the corner, has to get out of that corner, he does. Warning by official, LeBay. That right could prove dangerous to Gale from Emile Smith. Just misses. The right lands by Gale. Smith weaving down low. That right, once again, just well connected. Solid right, left gets through. Working the body, then going up top is Emile Smith. And that's the end of the first round. Nice little 3-minute round by both fighters. Approval by the crowd. Smith stands up in his corner, not taking a seat. Leaning against the ropes. And no doubt, head coach Corey Pye talking to Ben Gale. If that right gets over top and Gale keeps defense down. Smith could land a knockout here, possibly. Round two, here we go. Van Gale in blue from Sweet Science. The left jab gets in. Emile Smith in red. Smith has a lot of power behind those punches. That right, you really have to watch out for the right. He goes low on the left jab. Gale scores a couple points there on the combination. The left jab gets in. There's that left and right. Good counterpunching, going low, then high. Emile Smith has some power behind those punches. Emile Smith holding Gale into the corner. Referee gives him a warning. Emile Smith crouching low. Gale has to get through. Smith once again with that low duck, and that left jab gets through by Smith. That right could be the nemesis for Gale. Smith has a terrific right. The left jab gets in. Working the left. Smith stays low. Working the lower body, then going up top. Smith in control right now of this round. 130 in. Oh, a nice right by Emile Smith. That right by Smith is just dangerous. Throws a lot behind it. Smith scoring. Gale gets through. Oh, that right rocks. Gale has to be careful to watch that right. 10 seconds remaining. Smith throws a haymaker. And a nice solid round by both athletes. And Emile Smith with that right hand. He's working the lower body of Gale, then he comes up with that right.
How could you do that? Yeah. Yeah. Jumpman, 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 let me tell you something. Beyonce, dance a circle, look what I accomplished. Niggas pop a bunch of nothing, then they don't do nothing. Chop a bullet, see his body, it look like he's coming.
Jumpman, jumpman. This time in between rounds, Emile Smith from Lloydminster didn't sit down. He's sitting down between this round. Well, so far of the fights we've seen, Smith probably has one of the most powerful punches. Colin Correa in that last fight also had a powerful punch. Smith looks a bit chunky, but that right hand is just strong. Nothing getting through. None of those punches scored for Gale. Smith with another left. Gale scores there. Smith just looking. Both fighters score on that point. There's that right hand, quick right hand by Emile. Gale unable to get through. Oh, a left, a nice left by Emile Smith, and the right. That right hand, if that connects, Gale may go down if that right connects. Smith's now standing on his, not moving at all. Another left by Smith. Some body punches by Gale. They're broke. Nice little rally by both fighters. Oh, Gale just keeping that left shoulder, looking for that overhand right. There it is. He's trying to bring that right with the left shoulder down low. Gale pushes off. Emile Smith a bit tired. The left gets through for Gale. And that's the end of three. Powerful right hand by Emile Smith. Gale unable to get through a lot against Smith. Smith had that left shoulder down and that right coming across several times. Quick right hand by Emile Smith. Our next fight will be our women's fight. Amy Tilbert against Chantel Olson.
All right, give it up for these two fighters. It's a great, great fight. Your winner, unanimous decision, fighting out of the red corner, Emile Smith.
And Emile Smith wins by unanimous decision, no surprise at all. He dominated that fight from start to finish. That right hand was just fantastic coming across. Gale really didn't get on rhythm. Up next, Tillert versus Olson. We'll be back after a quick break here on Shaw TV, Fort McMurray.